From in Buffalo, the city just took another big step forward, passing CARIOL'S law. It's an historic measure. 7 Eyewitness News reporter Madison Carter is live in the newsroom with reaction and what this law changes for police. Madison?
Yeah, Ashley, good evening. Well, this law was 14 years in the making. 14 years ago is when Cariel Horn says she stopped another officer from putting a man in a chokehold, and she says that saved that man's life, but it ended her career with the Buffalo Police Department. If the mayor signs this law, this duty to intervene local law means it's going to be illegal if officers in the city of Buffalo do not step in when they reasonably think excessive force is being used by one of their colleagues. It also protects officers from retaliation or termination by the department. Horn says this 8-1 vote to pass the law does not add up to vindication for her, and that one vote against her measure came with strong sentiments from Councilmember Chris Scanlon.
I still don't have my pension, but this will help other officers so that they don't have to go through what I've gone through.
We've decided as a body to name this law after a former officer who, in my opinion, has a checkered record, to say the least. In my opinion, has zero credibility, and whose, in my opinion, fictitious account of one incident whose merits have been contradicted by more than a half dozen other officers, because heaven forbid we not comply with the demands of the loudest people on social media.
And standing there with Horn as that law was signed is Common Council President Darius Pridgen, who says he is proud of the fact the council listened to the community about the importance of this law and the name attached to it, not just in Buffalo, but across the nation. CARIOL'S law will now go to the mayor's desk for a signature. It is expected to be signed in the coming weeks. In the newsroom tonight, Madison Carter, 7 Eyewitness News.